You are welcome to the Talking Point. This is Journalist for Attitudinal Change. I am your presenter, Prince God's Power Joseph. This channel talks about change. We encourage people not to involve themselves in bad characters like stealing, hand robbery, kidnapping, prostitution, drug, and the other bad characters that can put them to shame. You are welcome. We want you to know that you can make it without involving yourself in crime or in any bad character that can cause you not to succeed in life. People who involve themselves in bad characters automatically regret at the end of everything. So we want you to know that you are somebody and you can make it without involving yourself into bad character. I want you to watch this video before we continue.
Representing Nigeria, coming at number 10 is Suleja Prison in Niger State. The major problem with this prison is that it is congested. Literally, this one choke. The prison may be said to have exceeded 3 times its capacity. Written as Delhi before, he choke. Suleja Prison is so bad that the stench from the prison causes a few warders to wear face masks while going about their duties. Many of the inmates at Suleja Prison are people were arrested and thrown in prison for offenses that should not warrant imprisonment. One of such cases is that of a nursing mother who was being held in prison alongside her 8-month-old baby. Just imagine the worker frustrating. Next thing, Olaba just drag you for and hold you for years without trial or your people knowing your whereabouts. Olaba Jay. Number 9 is Abayomi Prison in Ebonyi State, Nigeria. My God, the state of this prison is very dangerous to one's health. This particular prison, Nascam, the outdoor environment of Abayomi Prison is clean and serene. But my brother, my sister, step in and see the condition of inmates, you would most likely shed tears. The condition of the prison has deteriorated to the level of being seen as one of the worst prisons in Nigeria. To tell you how bad things are in Abayomi Prison, it was reported that there was an attempted jailbreak at the prison, which left a lot of inmates and warders with better injury on their bodies. Chai, what a pity. Only for them to discover that it was not a jailbreak, but they revolt by inmates who had gotten fed up of the poor living standard they have been subjected to for many years. It be like these people forgetting them, the prisoners still be human beings, so they had to remind them in the best way possible. Our number 8 spot takes us to Northeast Nigeria, Maiduguri Maximum Prison, Borno State. For a prison located in a state that has turned into the capital haven for terrorists, this prison is so bad that inmates lose their mind out of shared suffering. Oh, what a life. The impact people like signing for this prison is another level of its own. When it comes to feeding and hygiene of inmates, my brother, my sister, please just forget about, because I cannot begin to describe it. The holding capacity of this prison was 1,600. Now multiply that number by 3, approximately the population of inmates. Inmates are basically losing it in there. Some don't decolo mental. It's so bad that some terrorists who were previously arrested were given amnesty and released to help in decongesting this hell on earth called prison. But nothing come out, my people. The situation remained the same. Number 7 on our list is more likely a future arena where we watch for Yankee movies than a prison. Enugu Maximum Security Prison, Enugu State, which was built in 1915. This one's in our country. This prison was originally designed to hold over 600 inmates, but instead boasts of over 2,000 inmates clamped up together, citing to use this one girl hobo. This prison happens to be one of the most dangerous in Nigeria. Number 6 is Kumawa Prison in Kano State. This prison is as old as old can be. This prison was built by the British-led colonial government in the 19th century. And here we thought Enugu Maximum Security Prison ancestor. It will shock you to know that this prison was meant to hold 40 inmates, but over 100 inmates are now being clamped into this tiny prison room. Treatment they give these guys is inhumane. You probably won't feed your dog with food being given to inmates in this prison. Coming in at number 5 is Jigawa Prison in Jigawa State. My brother, my sister, the worst thing that can ever happen to you is being clamped up or incarcerated in Jigawa Prison. So I beg, whenever you find yourself in Jigawa State, try obey the laws of the land. Make your relatives and friends know, mourn and wail when they see you, because the congestion in this prison is simply off the chains, and the condition there, a horror movie. The prison is very congested and too stuffy that it was reported that an inmate by name Damina Awudu had died of suffocation. This one are the pure definition of a joke. Number 4 is Gorondusi prison in Kano State. This is the second time Kano State is making it to our list. It will shock you to know that there are about 15 prisons in Kano State. However, the worst of the bunch is our number 4 spot. If the prison was a human being, here are its characteristics. Congested, dilapidated infrastructure, poor feeding, and living conditions are a few of the characteristics that best describes it. This hellhole of a prison is supposed to hold less than 800 inmates, but has been reported to hold over 2,000 inmates clamped up together.
My friend and I have been in this prison for 14 years for a crime we did not commit. A car transistor radio belonging to a house member was stolen, and he conspired to send us here. Even when our family tried to hire a lawyer for us, they refused. They don't even take us to court. Most part of our trial was conducted in this prison. Please help us. We have not killed anyone.
Number 3 is Kaduna Convict Prison in Kaduna State. This one is another horror movie called Prison. It has the ability to radically transform a hardened criminal into a saint. Because of the horror movie this place has become, built in the early 90s, this prison was meant to hold 500 inmates. But let me leave you guessing how much it holds today. This prison bar to the point President Bubu had to give official orders to the state officials to look into the condition of the prison. Coming in at number 2 is Port Harcourt Prison in River State. What can we say about this Port Harcourt Prison we never hear before? This place should be closed down already. Port Harcourt Prison is renowned for being the prison with the most inmates awaiting trial. Port Harcourt Prison has been doing the most since 1918 when it was built. The holding capacity of 800 inmates but now holds over 3,000 inmates. Words will fail to describe what inmates go through in that prison. Oh, I feel like crying for them.
Where I was selling CD, take me to Bolaji Police Station. Allow, sir. From there, they transfer me to the court. Of course, it's 1 minute here.
How long have you been here?
Since last month. Second of last month.
Imagine the video we just watched. How youth are involved in bad characters. We just want you to know that you are somebody and you are made to be an important person. Don't look at the situation you face today. Don't look at yourself down. I mean, don't take yourself for granted. Your life will never be the same as long as you decide that you are not going to involve yourself in a kind of character that will bring disgrace to you and to your family. We are very happy of presenting this program, The Talking Point. And we are happy you are watching. So if you like what we are doing, subscribe so that you be the first person to get our video anytime it is out. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.